human managed to fight off the effects of the memory chamber. We've been unable to retrieve any useful information about who helped him embed the message in our broadcast. He won't give names.
Impress upon him more strongly that he has no choice in the matter.
I've already sent for the human pain expert from the Tokyo ship. Your pregnancy. You should be resting.
There's no time for that. I need to make sure the live aboard program stays on track.
There are whispers of an anti-V terrorist group. Polls show people have grown apprehensive about coming to live on the ship, which will affect the success of our live aboard program.
Get Chad Decker. I'll address the people directly. I want those bodies on this ship.